Barclays is axing at least 3,700 jobs as part of its revival plan. New Chief Executive Antony Jenkins is also taking a harder line on pay, cutting average bonuses for its investment bankers by 17% from last year. Annual costs will be slashed by just under 2 billion euros, and the bank's focus will be on Britain, the US and Africa. Nearly 2,000 of the job cuts are in Barclays' European retail and business banking divisions, with 1,100 in Spain.